Aló. Hola, no playing properly like this week. Very bad like my defending and all that, huh? I just like give up like for a kid, like just simply play any lah.
Joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. We've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. So moving up the world ranking. I really not defending properly at all.
Fans will go home happy if they continue to perform. Such a response from Neymar.
Don't know la. All even my bender, everybody and all that, it's just like everybody just slicing through them only. So I was like, yeah, I broadcasting now.
Neymar, Jones, Diogo Dalot, and the referee is quite rightly letting it go and attempting the through ball. Well, just went a bit too early, offside.
I was making my kid sleep la.
For a top player, and this man takes every game very seriously. He's out for goals. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P, what we all hate as defenders, pace. Soon as you've got that, you start looking behind.
Yeah, I know, we're still losing. This now game also, I 3-3. 98 minute, he scored 4-3.
Keeping possession.
Motherfucker, Garcia.
Ronaldo unable to keep it.
Oh, he's Garcia,
well,
whatever.
So, so close there, Derek, to taking the lead. Just can't believe that the woodwork saved the goalkeeper on that occasion.
Wonderful chance. Not out of the woods yet.
No, he's like getting chances. I had a fucking whack, Kunila.
With them, referee says play on. Alert defending. Read it superbly to take back possession. Ronaldo, goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
And now the delivery, punching it clear. Binder, Shaw, and space for the cross. Okocha, effective challenge. Take it away. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford. Well, he might be onto something. Just cutting off the supply.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. If they keep this pressure on, you feel a goal will come. Keep calm, no panic. Just a little bit more quality in front of the goal.
Conte, Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Tremendous ball played through. Rashford unable to hold it.
I think it changed.
And they'll get ready for the throw in. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Lam. Well, they have the ball once more. Really a very poor ball. Jones. Neymar.
Hey.
And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Jones. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Jones. Neymar. Here's Ronaldo. Kaká. Successfully cut out. Good use of advantage by the referee.
Neymar played this formation at 3-5-2, I think.
Top class defending. Diogo Dalot. It might be on for them. Jones. Kaká. Masterful piece of foiling. Mm-hmm. Chance to do damage. Lam. Kaká.
Offside.
Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. And Dijk couldn't keep it.
Man, Dijk, motherfucker.
And so it is. The first half story has been written.
Not that good day. My mind is out this week. I really cannot do anything at all. I just need a break from this. I know, you see, you know my game. I don't play like this. I just like now, like no point really for me. I just like fuck it lah. I just want to just finish the 14. And go all the way. Malas lah. I'm just not in the right mind this week. So I just like fuck it lah.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Yeah.
Oh, left his man behind here, struggling to keep the ball.
Dead side lah. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I forgot
the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Is he able to dispatch it? Beautifully weighted ball. Ronaldo. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Has restarted 1-0 here.
Number 10, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Jones. Manuel Neuer needs to clear his lines. Fuck that dude. Joe Gomez. Lam. Ronaldo. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. A real defensive commitment there. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. N'Golo Conte. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Okocha.
Ronaldo. And he's won the ball. Wijnaldum. Oh, skipping away. Excellent defending. Kaká. Creative look about this. That's a splendid ball from Ronaldo. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Ronaldo. And there to intervene. Good use of advantage by the referee. And the referee.
Yeah.
Three sees that as a foul. Free kick given. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes, and now both sides will make personnel switches. Promising attack this.
No, no,
great read there to intercept. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know.
10-0.
Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure. In the right place to cut out the pass. Rashford. Now Dybala. And the pass by Dybala gobbled up. Eto. Oh, nicely played by Eto.
Ooh. Ooh. Well, what the fuck? I saw he moved the kick for Pundela. I gave near post more. Yeah, I just said, like, you know, I just ball roll that set in.
João Cancelo.
Yeah.
It's with Dybala. Poor pass. Inside the last quarter of an hour. There's space for them here. Can he take advantage? And a crucial intervention inside the box. They're making high pressing work for them here. Mane! Grabs off the keeper. Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping.
Yeah, Kana. Go through ball, Kana already.
This looks threatening. Big chance to get them on terms. Well, it's the late show, and they are level again.
Piece
in this match. Level pegging, but can they change that? Kaká. Philip Lahm. Ronaldo. Oh, and the hero for the umpteenth time, and it's clear.
Simple, he's brilliant.
Let's leave here, Nila. Leave on the kitchen.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove
decisive? Triggered in first.
And play halted, free kick given. Son.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Wijnaldum. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Beautifully weighted ball. Jones. Ronaldo, Tauti defending to win the ball back. Breaking at pace. Dybala. Possession given away, unfortunately.
What are they doing?
Full time, and the home supporters full of the
joys. An excellent result today, and they continue to
keep being a puffy nest. So just go near post me. Correct. Okay, I'm going to first la. Come back in West Ham. Okay, I'll be back. Hello. Tak tahu ni minggu 11 pun boleh dapat ke tak boleh. 8-7 no. I playing very bad lah this week. I think I'll do reuse lah, replace Neymar. ¿Reverse elástico o elástico? Tope. What are you doing, Pat? What are you doing, Pat? Oh. Top friendly. I'm going to a game first, lah. Broadcast.